with GHGC 107. Ball and name Melvin.
Yo, 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 what is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your man Melvin Taylor, and we are back right here on WHDR 90.3 FM New York. Just letting y'all know the alternative with Melvin Taylor, is getting queued up and ready to go.
Well, guys, how you doing? It's your man Melvin Taylor, I'm back with another reaction video, and this time it's for T.I.'s diss at Floyd Mayweather. And I know I'm a little late here, ladies and gentlemen, but we gonna go ahead and get through this real quick and see what happened, all right? So, Oh, my gum got caught in my tooth. Oh, that shit hurt. Damn. I tried to play it off smooth. Hold on a second, bro. Any of y'all got, like, had braces before and they leave that bottom, like, retainer on the backside? Mine's got caught. My lip got caught in that. It hurt. But we got to react anyway, so we gonna keep going, all right? So, as y'all can see by the title, Chip ain't playing with Floyd, no way, shape, or form. And for those of y'all that don't know, I'm pretty sure this comes after the Gucci shoe. Let me double check to be sure. Yes, it was the Gucci one. Okay, I was correct. So this sweater that they photoshopped on T.I. The sweater that they photoshopped on Floyd Mayweather was the Gucci sweater that came out maybe like 3 weeks or so ago. And there was a lot of hysteria about it because when you pull it up like that, it looks like this. And that's definitely a form of blackface. For any of y'all that don't know, blackface is just like when you're not black and you paint your face to be a darker color, and you act as if you're a stereotype or caricature of black people. Now, it used to happen way back in like the 20s, 30s, 40s, all of that. And they use it in like minstrel shows to be derogatory towards black people. So today, we all are very sensitive about this topic. Meaning is like when Drake and Pusha T had the whole back and forth diss, one of the reasons why Drake had to come out in a dress, why are you dressed in blackface, bro? Like what's the big issue? You know what that means to us. Like people back then in those times when these minstrel shows, 20s, 30s, 40s, were so very popular, like they would go to theaters to watch other actors, mostly white people, dress up in blackface to act as these stereotypical caricatures of black people. Those same things that they would take away from those shows and those deep-rooted, those seeded ideologies then manifested themselves in how some people ended up treating black people. So if they would see a black person eating a watermelon or eating chicken or not just chilling, not doing anything, they would then think, oh, you're lazy, or you don't do this, or you do that, and just kind of further a lot of stereotypes that we have right now. So I hope that's a good enough explanation as for why. We don't fuck with that whatsoever. So the fact that Gucci's coming out with this is already like, bro, what the fuck are y'all doing, right? Now, taking another step further, there's been some other stuff that came out to where it was definitely seeming as if a lot of these companies were doing this to get social media talking about it and to get the hype out there and to get people excited about their stuff. But that's a video for another day and also something I'll talk about on my radio show. But yes, I have a radio show, The Alternative with Melvin Taylor, every Monday night, 11:55 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on 90.3. You can check that out right here on the YouTube channel as well. Going back to this video, the reason why T.I. is about to go in on Floyd Mayweather is because, one, Floyd is somebody that while he has a lot of influence, a lot of power, and can do a lot of things, he's somebody that he lets everybody know, I'm about my money, I'm about mine. Is what it is at the end of the day. Now, my humble opinion, I think Floyd could use some of that capital that he has, social and monetarily, to help further some different institutions or different businesses or prop other people up. But I'm not going to sit in pocket watch another man and tell him what to do with it. Those are just some of my beliefs that I'm like, you're in an influential position where people listen to what you say a lot more often. So you could do a lot more good than nothing. I'm not saying that he does nothing whatsoever, but he could do a little bit more from the things that I have seen. Similar to my feelings about Kanye, but again, another topic for my radio show and not for today. In addition to that, T.I. don't really fuck with Floyd because Floyd used to mess with T.I.'s wife, Tiny. So I ain't even getting into all of that. That backstory is muddy. I'ma just let you know, it got really crazy for a while, to the point where it was a meme that was going around for a minute, and like a phrase that was hot when Tip, T.I. and Floyd actually got into a fight, and somebody, I think it might have been T.I. where he was showing his phone, he was like, they said I'm like beat up, where the scratches at though, something like that, and that went viral for a minute, and people was doing that for like a couple months or whatever. But that's how deep some of this stuff goes. So somebody asked Floyd, yo, how you feel about the Gucci boycott? And Floyd basically, I'm paraphrasing here, was like, I'm gonna wear what I wanna wear. Like, I don't care about no, like, let other people boycott whatever they want. I'm gonna do what I wanna do, type of thing. And again, that goes back to my influential point of earlier of saying, Floyd, you could really be an ally for the people that are boycotting Gucci because they're obviously doing something that's wild, but he decided not to. T.I. got his feelings about it, because y'all know T.I. is pro-blackity, black right now. And now we got this. So I done talked y'all ear off at this point in time. And I'm sure you like Melvin. We 6 minutes into the video and he ain't even heard the song yet. So I'ma shut up and we gonna go ahead and get to this reaction, all right? It's your man Melvin Taylor II, and right now we about to listen to T.I. fuck nigga, Floyd Mayweather diss. So without further ado, bro, let's just go ahead and get into it. Oh man, this beat so smooth. I'm finna like this beat. Oh, these words finna hit hard. Come smooth on the track, bro. Boom, boom. Hey, hey. The guitar? Hold on, bro. I couldn't even get to the words because of how smooth that guitar came on, bro. All right, we gonna go back. Let's hear it for real.
To be a fuck nigga, bro. Oh, greedy ass nigga, only thinking about himself. They get the fame, they get the wealth. But people is tracking them, who did you help? People is tracking them, who did you help? Who did you help, fuck nigga?
Oh! Damn it, must suck to be a fuck nigga. Let's go. With the, yo, with the chorus? Oh, come on. You and Shell. I know it ain't a real chorus and they just layer T.I.'s vocals, but oh, come on. Who did you help? People are struggling. Who did you help? People.
Purses you rack a feed some countries out in Africa. You just go buy a lamb. A Bugatti or something else that's appreciated when you drive it off the lot and holla, fuck it, but fuck it. I change the subject.
Whoo! He finna read the riot act on Floyd Mayweather today.
Reward comes to obligation. You owe the generation after you, since they gon' live in the world that you made.
Preach!
With your gratitude, you act like one of them old people struggling after you. Yeah, you were the last nigga you trash. You would have never got big as you is with the folk in the hood with support in your ass. See them same people that taking the stand. Give you the chance, you showing your hand. I don't give a fuck how much money you have. What did you do with it? How did you use it to make an impact and influence the world for the better? You'd rather go by some different whatever, but never should you ever think that it's gonna last forever. As soon as you blink, it'll be gone and quick as it came. And you talk about when you were doing your thing. Man, all of the profits, man, how many scholarships? How many property did you donate to the people in poverty? Now, I bet if any is not enough probably made an equivalent to hitting the lottery. Seven just makes you a target for robbery. Could it be possibly you don't know people that's starving and dying? Is this shit down on your mind? What is you thinking about it? Cause you make it. I don't mean shit on the people who trying to be evil. Every day fighting oppression and you just go side with the evil. Man, what did you care about? Did you not hear about black women missing? We don't know they where about. See, that what you should be calling the mayor about. I'm for whatever's a fair amount. It's a water crisis out of Flint. And ain't you from Michigan? Where's your empathy, nigga? I promise you, I see the bitch in these niggas. Bad, bad, bad.
Hey, bro, I'm not repeating nothing that he just said, bro. If you don't know what he said, he just flamed the hell out of Floyd Mayweather the entire time on his verse. Oh my God. Oh shoot. Man, I've already been cursing. This song is called Fuck Nigga. Oh shit, bro. God dog. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I rock with Floyd in terms of being a boxer. But everything T.I. has said, he is spitting the gospel, bro. Gospel for the amount of money that Floyd has and the amount of influence that you have. Bro, there's more that you could be doing. And again, I don't like to get into the avenue of pocket watching somebody else and dictating and telling them what to do with their money. Don't like doing that whatsoever. But when you start coming off hella hypocritical and start telling people off, then it starts to open me up more to be like, come on, bro. Like, if anybody can do more, you can do more. The one bar out of everything that T.I. just, or the two bars out of everything that T.I. just said, Floyd has a great relationship with his daughter, bro. And that whole there are black women missing thing that popped up repeatedly. Y'all remember last year when there was like almost 28 women, black women in like the East Coast area, specifically D.C. and Virginia, that just disappeared, bro? Y'all remember that? The one bar that really got me, though, I forgot that Floyd was from Michigan. And that Flint still ain't got clean water. Honest to God, though, I really believe that Kyle Kuzma, I'm a big Laker fan, obviously. Let me put that out there for anybody that don't know. But he's from Flint, Michigan. I fully believe that when he get his first big, big contract, he gonna get a group of people together to help fix that. However, it shouldn't have to get to that point. How many people go watch Floyd play? Go play. Box. How many of them he cool with? How many of them could he easily pull into a group and be like, bro, let's fix this water situation I got going on in Michigan, bro. And then build some gyms while you out there too. Cause clearly you got some people that can fight through impossible odds out there, cause they still surviving off that dirty water and bottled water for so long. We still got a whole minute left for the song, bro. I'm sorry. I just, that Michigan bar, oh, when he hit the, it hit my soul. It hit my soul. Anyway, let's just go ahead back into it. Let me pull it back, cause I wanna hear that layer of voice that sound like the choir. Da 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 da. I was like, ooh, ooh, that's fire. Michigan wins, you're ripping the nigga. I promise you, I see the bitch in these niggas. Bad nigga. You want one lessons? I ain't into these niggas. I think I just had an epiphany. Listen to ego, where the creeps go when they sacrifice your people. I swear, all the money in the world ain't enough, nigga. If it mean I gotta live like a fuck, nigga. I need more stuff to be a fuck, nigga. Who did you help? 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 So, I got majority of the song before I ended up talking. That's cool. I got majority of the song before I ended up talking, so we good to go there. However, dog, T.I. came through on that one right there, bro. That was crazy. That was crazy. That was crazy. I don't know if Floyd has had anything to say about it, so if he has had something to say about it, if y'all could please let me know, I'd appreciate it. But that's crazy. I'm still tripping off that Flint, Michigan bar, bro. Because he is from Michigan. And when I... Because I kept trying to be like, all right, like, make Big Sean probably not there just yet. But I feel like he could be inching close or something like that. Or even a... this is like a simple solution, but I don't... Again, I'm not pocket watching nobody. Dan Gilbert, that owned the Cleveland Cavaliers, is originally from Detroit. And he's part of the reason why the Detroit Pistons arena got moved from the Palace of Auburn Hills to downtown Detroit. So he wants to make that to Silicon Valley of the North. you own the Cavaliers and Quicken Loans. You could put some money up. But again, when I came back to the people within our culture that could do it, if I had to think of people from Michigan that could get that done, Floyd would be at the top of my list, to be completely honest with you. And not saying he needs to donate all his money to it. Get a pool of 20 people together, bro, that you know that can help to fix that and put that up, man. For real, for real. But anyway, that's just me. Y'all may feel differently. And if y'all feel differently, if y'all feel like I'm being a little too harsh on Floyd, then let me know down below as well. If y'all feel like T.I. was too harsh, let me know. If you feel like T.I. could have gone more, you know, could have went harder. Pause. Y'all let me know down below too. All right? So, man, I ain't got to say pause. What am I talking about? Thank you so much, y'all, for watching this video. Please let me know down below in the comments what y'all think. It's your man, Melvin Taylor, II. Please remember to make sure that you like, share, comment, subscribe to the channel. Check out my links in the description down below as well. Stay blessed, stay favored, always stay tailored. I'll see y'all next time in the video, man. Peace and love. Da, 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 da.